used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sat quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing up the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up, get ready cause I had enough. I see it all, I see it now, I got the eye of the tiger.
Good morning, Southdale, and welcome to the Southdale Show. My name is Mr. Palmer, and I am here on Tuesday, January 19th, 2021. We are very, very happy to have you here. We were off school yesterday to honor Martin Luther King Jr. and his work in the civil rights movement and inspiring people even today. Let's start our day off by clearing our mind and focusing on a moment of mindfulness. Join me.
Kind of a pretty sound, isn't it, Eugene?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. So here, just rub your finger over the top of the glass.
Nothing happened.
Now, the reason is probably because what we really want to get the glass to do is to vibrate, right?
Right.
And in order to get it to vibrate, you have to sort of give it a little push and then not a push, and then a push and not a push. If you know how a violin bow works, where they put rosin on it, and
yeah,
so it scrapes along the string, well, that's what you have to do with here. And the problem with your finger, it probably has some oil on it. Everybody has oil on their fingers.
Mm-hmm.
So here's what you do. Take some of this stuff.
Vinegar.
Yes. You dip your finger in the vinegar, and that cuts the oil that's on your finger, so it should stick and slip over here on the top of it. So try dipping your finger in the vinegar, and now rub it. Aha.
Makes
now,
a sound.
Why is it making a sound now?
Well, like you said, it sticks and...
It sticks and slips, right?
Yeah. And that causes the glass to vibrate.
Right.
And with the water, too, and it makes a sound.
Okay, so the more mass that vibrates, the lower the note.
Right.
Okay, well, now dip your finger in it each time and go ahead and play my series of glasses and see what you get. Wait, come on, dip your finger. That one didn't sound too good. Go ahead, play it again.
This one's too high.
Okay, what do I do?
Well, we pour more water.
Okay,
into it.
Dip your finger in there and keep playing it. Just maybe these two is all you need, right? Try that.
This one's still too high.
Close enough for now. Yeah. Continue. Now notice this glass, in spite of the fact that it's almost full to the very top, it's the high note. So when you try this at home, you got to, you know, experiment and practice. And what's the secret ingredient?
Vinegar.
Vinegar. And you hold the bottom of the glass and rub it like this to get a beautiful sound.
You enjoyed a little clip from one of my favorite television shows when I was growing up, Mr. Wizard's World. That was on the original Nickelodeon, and he was working with water and crystal, and that's a trick that you could do. If mom and dad have a glass like that at home, you too can make sound with a glass. It's time to put our hands over our hearts and honor our country with the Pledge of Allegiance. For birthdays, we have a few birthdays to celebrate today. How about Isaiah Wessler, Damian Nichols Bruno, Audrey Dolson, Ada Gilchrist, Nolan Carter, and Brooklyn Hott. Happy birthday to all of you, either today, yesterday, or the day before. When you come back to school, we have a birthday pencil. For a few announcements. One announcement in particular. We are on a countdown. We are less than a week away until we are opening our doors and bringing students back who choose, families choose to come back 4 days a week. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, regular start time, 1:30 dismissal time. We will have childcare in the morning, childcare in the afternoon, and on Wednesdays we go back to virtual, but we will still have our pod students. So if you are coming back, you're coming back in less than a week. If you're not coming back, that's okay too. We are gonna keep you connected to Southdale, I promise. So it's very important that when you do come back, obviously we'll follow our safety protocols and wear our mask and do all those things to keep one another safe. You know why? Because at Southdale, we are respectful, responsible, safe, and kind. How can you display those words when you get back to school next Monday? And say it with me. S-P-I-R-I-T, spirit, let's hear it. It's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. Have a great Tuesday, and join me tonight for the Instagram read aloud at 7 p.m. Good night. Not good night. Not good night, everybody. Have a great Tuesday, everybody. I'm sorry about that.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I stuck quietly, agree politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stayed for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me.